Hey, Mackenzie here. If you've ever wanted to camp in colder seasons or in a place where the temperature really drops, I've got great news for you. It's easy to stay warm and cozy. All you need is the right gear for the job. I've brought all that here so I can go over every piece you need to stay comfy and cozy while camping, plus a few extra tips on how to stay warm. Let's go. First off, you're probably gonna want a tent. Unless it's full-on winter, your regular summer tent's gonna work just fine. But if you have options, or if you're looking for a new tent, go small. Oh, great. In a smaller tent, your body heat's gonna warm it up faster. If you wanna keep the warmth in, you're gonna wanna keep the windows and doors zipped. Oh, also, most tents have a vent at the top, which is great because the vapor from your breath needs a place to escape or things get pretty clammy. Yuck. If your tent doesn't have a vent, just crack a window near the top. Overnight is when temperatures are at the lowest and you have to work the hardest to stay warm. But with the right sleep setup, you can snuggle into a cozy bag like a big toasty cinnamon bun. A sleeping bag rating is based on the temperature outside. It's always a good idea to go with a bag that's rated for colder than the forecast. So if it's gonna get down to 40, go with the 20 degree bag and so on. You can always unzip if you're too warm. If the air is cold, the ground is also gonna be cold. So insulate yourself from the ground with a sleeping pad. If your sleeping pad is inflatable, the cold's gonna seep right up into that air. So put a blanket or foam pad underneath to keep your pad warm too. If you get really cold before you go to bed like me, here are a few other things you can do to add warmth. A sleeping bag liner adds more insulation to your sleep system. You can always wear a base layer, like long underwear, a hat, and even insulating outerwear like this down jacket. If you want more information on how to layer, check out our layering guide. An old camping trick is to heat up some water before bed, pour that into a water bottle, and put that bottle at the bottom of your sleeping bag. The bottle radiates heat, warming up your feet and the rest of the bag. Be careful not to burn yourself and make sure the lid's on nice and tight so it doesn't leak. You don't want to be cold and wet. All right, so that's everything you need to stay warm overnight. But what about the rest of the time? Hopefully you have some really fun hikes and other activities planned to keep your heart rate up. But here are some other ideas. Stay active. Dancing, playing games, and doing other activities will take your mind off the cold and keep your blood flowing. Learn how to build a safe fire. Fire keeps you warm twice, once while preparing and once while burning. When you're sitting around the campfire, wrap yourself up to keep warmth in. A blanket will keep you warm where the fire and the camp chair won't. This vent gets a little drafty. Hot drinks and hot foods feed your internal furnace and keep your body warm. S'mores and hot chocolate, anyone? It's as easy as that. Camping in cold weather does not have to be cold. Remember, pack a smaller tent, bring a warmer sleeping bag, dress in lots of layers, and keep your blood flowing. Now you're ready to spend those cooler, quieter nights outside. See you out there. For more outdoor tips and inspiration, visit our Get Outside guide at llbean.com/outside.